In this video, I'll be showing how to get free Robux in Roblox as of 2021 June, so this isn't anything sus. Like, most free Robux videos are like, go to this suspicious place, or join a game, or just something that is obviously fake, but this is actually with Microsoft, so it is 100% real, and it's probably gonna work for a long time, most likely the next few months, maybe even the next few years. Let's get started. So first, you want to search Microsoft rewards, and then you're gonna need to click the first link that is not an ad, or well, I guess both of these ads are Microsoft themselves, but like, just go to this one that says Microsoft rewards and then click on it. So now you're gonna need to sign in, and you're gonna need a Microsoft account for this, so like, because it's with Microsoft. And so press sign in again. Then, well, I don't, well, I already have one, but I'm just gonna make another one just to show how to do this in this video. And I am going to make a new email temporarily so that I can make an account with it. And if for some reason you don't have a Gmail, then just make one. You can go to gmail.com and then press sign in and then create account for myself. And then just fill out stuff, so I'm just gonna, like, pick some random things. If you already have a Gmail account, you can use that one, and if you already have a Microsoft account, then you can just log in with that one. But now we need to create an account, so let me use that email I just made. And then we need to make a password. So now I'm just gonna choose some other stuff. Go back to gmail.com. And then check the email Microsoft sent you. So just click on it. Then they're gonna say the code, and then so let me type that in. Now we have verified that, and we can continue on to the next part. Oh wait, no, I need to solve a puzzle to prove I'm not a robot. Okay, I'm definitely not a robot. I'm like 99% sure. Okay, there we go, we got that one. And then this one, yep, that definitely looks right. And you may need to try this a few times, because sometimes even if it looks right, it just doesn't like what you did, and it makes you do it again. So 14.2 seconds, that's pretty good. And now we just gotta wait for this to load. And we are on the Microsoft Rewards website. So click Start Earning Rewards, and then put your name. So I'm gonna make my name Robux Cow. Yes, definitely a real name. And then next, so then it's gonna say that again, and then it's gonna lag. It may say it a few times, just keep pressing next until it actually lets you go to the next screen. It's kind of broken. But now I am Robux Cow, and I can get some points. So, what you need to do is, well, it says that you can do these to get points, so such as, like, clicking this, that's gonna give you points. And then taking a quiz is going to give you points, but what you do to get Robux with your points is redeem, type in Roblox, and I'm not sure how long this will last. Again, like I said in the beginning, it's probably going to be for a few months, maybe even a few years, but Roblox digital code should show up here, and as long as it's here, you're able to get Robux from this. So now you want to click this gray button. And then it is going to say goal. So of course, if you want to get this, you can set it as your goal. You can choose 100, 800, or 1,000. There used to be more options, but I guess they ran out of those. So just choose whichever one you want once you have enough points. And then you're able to click it, like you're able to buy it once you have enough, but I don't have enough, so I can just press set as goal. Once you have enough points and redeem a card, then you want to go back over to gmail.com, and then Microsoft is gonna have sent you an email saying your Robux card code, and then you can go over to roblox.com/redeem, and then that is going to, well, if you're not logged in, of course you're gonna have to log in. Let me just use an alt real quick. So let's log in here. And then you can redeem your code here. So just like type in whatever your code is that Microsoft emails you, then press redeem, and you're gonna have that in your account. So then you can use your Roblox credit on Robux or Premium. I suggest under Robux, like if you go over, wait, wrong button. If you go over to buy Robux, under, well, whenever you go to buy Robux, then click here to add a star code. Add star code to Lanthric? Yeah, that's a great idea. You should definitely do that. But once you go over here to buy Robux, you can also use your gift card right here. Then whenever you press continue, then it will ask you to put your gift card thing here. So just do that here if you want to get Robux with it, or I'm pretty sure you can just like go over to this menu and then get it with credit if you have stuff from a gift card in it. So it doesn't really matter where you redeem it, it's just easier to redeem it here under the Roblox Premium page or like whatever it is. Like the right side is for getting Premium and then the left side is for getting Robux, but both will let you add a star code, so definitely do that. But then again, here, once you get enough points, you can just stream it like I already showed. So here is actually like getting points. So if we go back over and keep pressing back, then we're going to eventually get back to this page. And so this says dad gifts, are you ready for Father's Day? Click 10 points. It's probably gonna say something different for you, but now I'm pretty sure I got 10 points because I'm just looking at like Father's Day things. Yep, I got 10 points. Here I chose one and I got 10 points, so then you can see what's happening tomorrow and then go back to today. So there's a 1 minute quiz, and then if you scroll down, there's a sports question thing, and then movies, and the sports thing is back. Wait, so it has like four dots here, but it only lets you see two. Then there's also a quiz, you can invite friends, there's community maintenance, top magazines, browser rewards. So if you add the browser extension, you can get 30 points. And then there's just like a lot of stuff that you can do. Just keep scrolling down and try to do everything. And then once you do, then just wait until the next day, do everything again, and keep doing everything every day. And it will only take like a few days or so to get enough to get the first Robux thing, which is 100 Robux. And it used to be like completely for free, where you just had to make a Microsoft account, but they changed that because it ran out within just like a few days. So if we go back over here, I have 20 out of 1,500 points, and yeah, you just gotta get points. Then you can get the Roblox gift cards from Microsoft, and so this is like the only legit way to get free Robux. There are like other ways, but a lot of them are against Roblox terms of service. Like, for example, there are some suspicious websites that give you Robux from groups if you do things, but it's like a very small amount of Robux, and I'm pretty sure that's against Roblox's terms of service, so don't try doing anything sus. I think Microsoft is the only way to actually get free Robux that is legit right now. So again, this is pretty easy and fast. You just need to keep doing things every day, and I'd say it'll only take maybe 5 minutes of your day to do everything, maybe 10 minutes at most. So just putting an hour of time into this can probably get you around 100 Robux. So this is definitely worth it. It's just a small thing you need to do on the side daily. This will be useful if you do it every day. Like I said earlier, it only takes a few minutes of your day. And then after you do this for maybe, let's say for example, a year, then you're gonna have a lot of Robux gathered up. And so you can definitely like get a pretty great amount of Robux from doing this. I'm not sure when they'll run out. They might not run out and they just keep like restocking stuff. I'm not entirely sure how it works, but that's just my guess. It's probably gonna be there for a while. Cause earlier they made it where you can just make an account and you'll get 100 Robux for free, but people were making alts and then getting a lot of Robux. And so it wasn't really working out too well, but now you have to actually like get points and stuff. So it's probably not gonna run out for a while. But that is everything with Microsoft Rewards and how to get free Robux from it. So I think that is gonna be it for this video. So make sure to subscribe with the notifications on for more guides on Roblox. Like the video. Join my Discord server linked in the description. Follow my Twitter @Telanthric. Use star code Telanthric to support my channel. But thanks for watching and I'll see you all in the next video.